against Winnipeg here on Tuesday. Mayo, right to the net, he scores! Dyson Mayo, early lift.
Fox group, good play by Gostisbehere, dropped to his partner. Dyson Mayo takes it to the cage and no hesitation. That shoot first mentality that the Coyotes need more of, and that just beats him.
Gostisbehere brings it out high. Moser, quick shot, and a goal! J.J. Moser!
You love this. This is a killer for the Hawks. A late goal after two power plays. The shot by Moser, the redirection high. No chance for Marc-Andre Fleury. And that's Moser. Outstanding job. It's not a rocket. He just gets it there. There's bodies in front.
Kirby Dach feeds it out high. Murphy's got a look. And it rolls to the front. A stop. And a rebound. And Vemelka got it as well. And they finally bat it home. And it's Kirby Dach on the third opportunity. It's Tease. Jonathan Toews to Entwistle. And he scores. Mackenzie Entwistle.
The big boys go to work. Jonathan Toews, what a beautiful pass. Little saucer pass over the stick of Gostisbehere. He drops, tries to take it away, and I think Gostisbehere thought that maybe it was that small
turn in his career. Kessel in the front, they score! Beautiful setup for Travis Boyd!
Behind to draw this penalty, and it's going to be Travis Boyd again. It's going to end up scoring this goal. Beautiful pass. Phil Kessel takes the ice. And he knows he's got bodies going to the net. Go to the net, stick on the ice, and you get...
Got high, Keller. Now Keller turning. Keller with a shot! He scores! Marc-Andre Fleury never saw it.
Change. He tried that exact same shot. He wins that battle. Takes it up around the horn, just like Patrick Kane, and throws it right at the net. Look at all the bodies in front of Marc-Andre Fleury. You're right. He can't see anything. He's still looking for the puck. I don't know how many bodies it went around. Yeah, on the power play again, you get the same guys.
Across and a goal, and it's Larson, second of the night on a one-timer.
But Phil Kessel again makes this happen, calms it down, punches it down low, and look at this pass right across the seam by Boyd and onto the tape of Larson, who gets open.
That big output in San Jose. And,
oh, wow.
That's McCabe, and they score. And that got through.
This is just a board battle that's won. Kane gets it back, D to D, and they throw it at the net. And I'm not sure if Toews gets a piece of this or not, but that's just a board battle. And then a shot and traffic in front. And let's see if this...
I think that Jones has it. Midpoint, he'll give away for Kane. Penalty killers right back out for the Coyotes. Kane, his shot wide. Off the inboards, and they score, and DeBrincat goes short side on Vemelka, and it's...
That one, period one. There's the shot off the board. Strome tries to bank it in, and it goes right to DeBrincat. Far side, maybe even off the head of Vemelka and into the back of the net.
DeBrincat sent one towards the net. Coyotes will take it away. And they get it out through center. Back to center. And Larson towards the net. He scores! Hat trick! Johan Larson!
But here's the play. Lots of pressure on him. Just a little bump pass to Kraus. Over to Larson. That's not easy. That's not as easy as it looks. That backhand shot into the empty net. Good for him. What a hockey game.